Hey, everybody. Look what this shoe fairy left under my pillow. Okay, Fox and Hounds, that's you, Pete. You had the executives. Norm, you had the old smoothies, didn't you? Let's see, Fraser, give us the Fraser. All right, who had the Playboy?
Who else?
Hold it. Wait a minute. You bought shoes from Boston's fashion king, Oleg the Weenie?
Yep.
And I can't leave you guys alone for a minute.
Hey, Cliff, I gotta hand it to you. These are really comfortable.
Yeah, you betcha.
Well, what style are these?
The Starfighter.
Oh.
Yes. I was sorely tempted to get the Coupe de Villes, but I do love tassels, so...
Cliffy, mine squeak.
After a few weeks of constant wear, it'll be all right.
Make it stop.
I mean, what's the big deal? I mean, squeaky shoes are only a problem if you're a mugger.
Cliff, mine are a little squeaky, too.
Oh.
Mine are squeaking, too, Cliff. In E minor.
Stop! Freeze, everybody!
Back on your bar stools. Right now, go on.
Hurry up.
Thank you.